Piper, think this through, please.
You were the one that told me to trust my instincts.
Yes, that was before you said you were going to summon Cole, though.
Well, believe me, it was not my first idea.
Well, then what was your first idea? Let's do that instead.
That won't work. This will.
The last time Cole was here, he killed a witch, remember?
That is what this is for.
What if he makes his move before you get a chance to vanquish him?
I'll freeze him.
Now you're confident in your powers?
Okay, so maybe I'll blow him up.
But what if he blows us up first?
Well, you're already dead. What's the difference?
The difference is I don't want you to join me.
Leo, I love you, and it's because of you that I have the courage to even attempt this. But we don't have any other options. Now, the Banshees target people who are in pain. That's why it went after Phoebe. And Cole is the source of Phoebe's pain, so if we can get him to find her and eliminate that pain, then we might be able to get Phoebe back.
Do you really think he'll help us?
Feelings like theirs don't go away. We should know. Magic forces, black and white, reaching out through space and light, be he far or be he near, bring us the demon Balthazar here.
You rang? Piper? Not the sister I was expecting.
Phoebe's in trouble. She's been turned into a banshee.
A banshee? Well, that's different.
It happened because she was hurting over you. And I think you're the key to turning her back.
Sorry, I don't do good anymore.
Not even for somebody you love?
Loved. Past tense.
I think we've heard enough.
Feelings like that don't just die, Cole.
Wrong. They died when Phoebe gave up on me. Now all I can do is return the favor.
You've helped us before, and we have helped you.
Oh, is that what you were doing when you called me this morning, helping me? Or trying to vanquish me?
Piper, the potion.
Phoebe loves you, Cole. And I know that you love Phoebe. All I'm asking you to do is find her and tell her.
It's over, Piper. In more ways than one.
Throw the potion.
You're right, Cole. It is over.
Surprise!
But
did you really think that I would come here without magical protection? Question is, do you have any protection for yourself?
Don't threaten her.
I suggest you orb her out of here, White Lighter, before there's nothing left to orb.
Prue?
Prue?
Home.